Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Anyone Can Code video. The time has come again to share my Apple Worldwide Developers Conference Swift Student Challenge submission. And I'm proud to announce that I have won the challenge for a fifth year in a row, and I'm extremely grateful for this. Every year, Apple holds a coding competition open to millions of students around the world, and only 350 students win the challenge and receive exclusive jackets like the one I'm wearing right now. By the way, this one is from WWDC 2019, if you're wondering. Anyways, without further ado, here's my submission. I hope you like it. And here's my submission. As this is my fifth year applying, I decided to look back on my first WWDC submission from 2017. You can go watch a video of it by clicking on the video that should appear on the top right hand corner of the screen. So, as you can see here, there's a short snippet of the submission, and you can just, you know, go ahead and watch it. Wait, what's this bug doing? Oh no, my project! Now my project is broken. You know, this is going to be a happy video, but now there's a bug ruining it all. Well, after that definitely unplanned and unscripted plot arc, you'll now need to fix up the project and bring it back to life in AR. By drawing shapes that match the drawings on the debris pieces, you can fix up buildings and rebuild the city. By the way, I used machine learning and trained my own models in Core ML to recognize these shapes. Also, if you're wondering, this Core ML model only used around 20 images for each shape to be trained. So it's not like 100% accurate. It's accurate around like 90% of the time. But that's mostly because it's, you know, because of time constraints. Apple gave us around 20 days, so I wanted to dedicate most of my time on the coding. All the 3D models were made in Blender, and music was made by me with GarageBand. I used SwiftUI for the user interface and ARKit and SceneKit for all the augmented reality and 3D stuff. Once everything has been fixed up, it's time for a boss battle. You'll need to defend the duck in the Apple car from Xcode hammers that are being thrown at by the bug that we saw earlier, you know, the one that was smashing up that laptop. And you have to do this by drawing the shape that pops up on the bottom right hand corner of the screen. And you just have to do that before the Apple car gets hit by the hammer. And by doing that, you can deflect the hammer. But this time, I guess the Apple car gets hit. You know, that Apple car is really expensive. Oh, and by the way, if you watched my WWDC17 submission video, you may have noticed that this, all these buildings and this Apple car, they're all based off the original project. They're just, you know, kind of remastered, made in 3D, but, you know, the aesthetics and all the styles are still there, except that now it's in color. And after deflecting the hammer 3 times, the bug's now spinning around, exploding, and there we go, we've won the game. And there we go, that's all there is to the project. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed my submission.